it's bigger than heavy, so it will compact the sand itself.
Right, so if I lower it, and you can thread it in, and
just don't put your hand inside the cup, yeah? Yeah, no, yeah. It's going to face up on it. Yeah, just cut off. You just get it back in the kitchen, and then you can move it, adjust it if you have to.
Yeah.
So if you want to